Hello, hello everybody. My name is Tobin. Today we're going to play Gears of War. So this is one of those games that I have right now on my list to play or make a walkthrough from my Xbox Game Pass and for this channel, honestly. And just like what I did with Halo, I'm gonna start from the beginning because I never played Gears of War before, and I just want to know the story, just like what I did, as I've said with Halo Infinite, and the Halo series. I started with Halo Combat Evolved and 2, then I'm gonna continue now Halo 3, sometime this month, and I just got tired with Halo, so I'm going to play a different game. So if you guys want to see or watch me make walkthroughs or Xbox games, please leave a like and please subscribe. That will help the channel a lot. I usually play in easy mode, so expect that it will be in easy. So again, I never played this game before. Last checkpoint override. I think that was the beginning. Yeah, I just after this, I just after I installed this game, I played it until here, but I didn't continue it. I stopped somewhere right here.
Jack, rip that door.
Then I quit because I installed it last night. I don't have the time, so I'm now recording this in the morning.
Getting you out. Here, put this on. You'll need it.
I never played Gears of War, but all I see is they're big muscular men.
Not anymore. Things have changed. We better go.
What about the other prisoners? We can't just leave them here.
They're gone. Hoffman pardoned everybody.
Is that right?
Welcome back to the army, soldier.
Shit.
So I can't believe Epic Games did this. I mean, make this. What am I saying? So
we've got two options. We can go back the way I came, through the guards' quarters. It takes time, but it's safe. Or we can go through the prison blocks and get right into the fight. Your choice.
Training. Let's go training first.
Let's take the guards' quarters. I gotta work out the kinks.
Sounds good, man. I got your back.
Okay.
6-4, this is Delta 2. We're en route. Over.
Copy that. We are beginning our run. 6-4 in position, Fox 1, Fox 1.
Point of interest. Squad. Ow! What the?
6-4, Delta 2, hold your fire! We are inside the prison, over!
Just a sec. Vibration. Turn that off. Oh, there you go, accept. There you go. Okay.
Roger that, holding fire. Advise you relocate ASAP.
Man, if a man knew I was here to get you, I'd be in some deep shit. Come on, let's go.
What? Objective to review, objective hold. Okay. There's no map. Yeah, there's no map yet.
Hey, hit that button to open the door.
This one.
On the desk.
Wait, what's this? Okay. Using an old monitor. Okay. To do something with this. Don't reload in this one.
You wanted to work out the kinks?
From the makers of Fortnite. Can't believe this is before Fortnite. I think there's also another game called Brink. To select special cover mode. While in cover use. Ah, okay, never mind. To perform select.
What are those guys doing here?
That's Victor's spot. They're clearing this sector.
They're gonna need more choppers.
Wait, what? How do you jump? Wait, what? There you go! What didn't show earlier. Okay, bullets. There's no indicator where to go. Okay, Dom.
Take cover!
Oh shoot, darn it, I didn't mean to. Hey, there's no reload. Okay, Dom's down here.
Marcus, grab the grenades.
Sweet.
Aww, only four? Oh, I have to reload. Wait, I didn't. How to use the grenade? Wait. Ah, there you go.
Explorer, we are moving to your location. Over.
Copy that, we are clearing area for extraction.
No, it's in the other side. Oh darn it.
Get ready. Here they come.
Oh yeah. Oh Dom. One of your squadron is hurt. To revive him, get close and press A to find him. Press okay.
Just hit my stride.
I have 700 ammo now. to see the I have to go first. Okay. How to duck? Darn it! I have to reload. I didn't see the reload. Epic, this is not what Fortnite did. Well, this is before Fortnite anyway. Oh no! Ah, there goes the reload. It took so long.
Take those.
Retrieving Delta squad now. Delta, there's something moving below.
Sorry, I was checking the how cool the elevator. Oh, it was a bit about the helicopter. Why did I say elevator? How cool the helicopter is. Man, I just woke up, okay. Prison break. So I think that is episode 1.
Welcome to Delta Squad.
Where are we going?
Embry Square. Colonel Hoffman's waiting for us.
Hoffman? Oh shit. This is gonna be awesome.
I can see Marcus doesn't like Hoffman.
Hey, are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asphiel Fields?
Yep.
Wow. Cool!
Not really.
Look how big their bodies are. Or maybe their armor are bigger. I don't know.
You! Traitor like you doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get.
Step aside. Lieutenant? I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movements, sir, close by.
That's a love interest.
Locust! Take cover! Move! To the right, bro! We now have a light mass bomb! I'll take out all these bastards with one shot!
Up high!
But it can't work if we don't have the targeting data! That's why we need the resonator!
Watch the side!
You missed! It'll map their tunnel! So that we can hit those sons of bitches where they live!
Man, this camera angle.
How much can they take?
We've lost contact with Alpha Squad. Last transmission was from Embry Square.
Down to 4.
I want you to get in there, find those men, and deploy that resonator.
Will we have air support?
What? Are you kidding? You are the support, son! Nemesis are keeping our birds out of the area. You'll have to move in on foot.
We're screwed.
Down to 2! All clear.
But the lieutenant here will be feeding you intel.
Yes, sir. And the smart thing to do right now would be to leave.
You! Get it done!
Okay, we're gonna fight now.
You to give me 110%, Phoenix.
I'm not doing this for you.
Okay.
Enemy reinforcements.
Take cover.
Let's go.
That one was on the house. Good luck, Delta.
Get up those stairs. Alpha's waiting.
Okay, man, here we go. You still got it?
I guess we'll find out, huh?
Whoa, what the? Oh, right. Hey. What the? What? I got stuck there. Oh, shoot. Okay. I got stuck there. And grenades. Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. There's no way. Oh no, he's still alive.
Back in your hole.
Oh. There you go. Keep on pressing reload.
Grab those tags.
And this is on easy mode. Bullet for me.
Rubs!
Oh, darn it, I keep on... How to press the reload button? Darn it!
Nice.
What's this?
Sweet.
I switched to another weapon.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
Can we go down there? Well, we don't know how to climb. Never mind. Happened there. well here, right? What? Someone fell there. Okay. Last checkpoint.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Okay. Keep looking.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
Okay, let's just use this. Alive. Whoa. Crossfire. Oh, that's a thing. Okay, that gate just opened. Nope, oh, ammo. I need that. Got your ammo. Those tags, I forgot about those tags.
Don't ammo. Mind if I do.
You don't have enough ammo with this one. So we'll die if we jump down?
I hope that's not Rojas down there.
Makes sense.
This little boy just turned 2 last week.
More ammo over there. Okay. Fish in a barrel.
Well, it could be Alpha.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No.
What do you think? What do I think? It could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move.
I didn't throw it. Okay. So anyway, that is Gears of War. If you guys like this video, please leave a like and please subscribe, and it will help my channel a lot. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. I'm gonna continue this. Just I need to get the hang of it.